Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to understand the concept of Gaussian distribution with the help of numerical. Let us look at the question first, then we will proceed towards the solution. Let capital X belongs to n 2,4 and y is equals to 3 minus 2x. Find probability such that capital X random variable is taking value greater than 1, and it is given that phi of 0.5 is equals to 0.6915. Let us try to again understand the Gaussian distribution with the help of this numerical. First of all, this capital N is given to us, N 2,4. So this is nothing but the standard notation for the Gaussian distribution, that if N is m, sigma square. M is mean and sigma square is nothing but variance. So by comparing with both these equations, I can say that M is equals to 2 and sigma square is equals to 4. It means that variance is equals to 2. This is our first point which we need to hold on. Second is that capital Y is given to us 3 minus 2x. Y is equals to 3 minus 2x, or I can also rearrange it like this, minus 2x plus 3. Now, in our previous videos, we already discussed that when capital Y is nothing but the linear function of this capital X random variable, I can also say that this capital Y will be the Gaussian random variable. If capital X is a Gaussian, then Y will also be equals to Gaussian, but with different mean and with different variance. For example, this capital N, if I'll represent it like this, mx and sigma x, so that it will be easy for us to differentiate for x and for y. So if this is mx, this is sigma square x, let's say this is also mx, sigma square x, sigma x. Let me define the mean for y, because if I am interested in the Gaussian distribution for capital Y, I need to calculate the value of mean and variance for capital Y so that we can calculate this probability x is greater than 1. I can say that if capital Y is equal to 3 minus 2x, x is Gaussian random variable, y is also a Gaussian random variable. So mean for the y will be equals to, if this is minus 2x plus 3, then I can say that mean for the y will be equals to minus of 2 mx plus 3. Mx is already given to us in the question. I am doing nothing, but I am just using the property of mean, that if y is equals to ax plus b is given to us, then capital of ey or mu y, this one, capital of ey or mu y or my, both are equivalent to mean, or both, this one, it will be equals to a mx plus b. So minus of 2 into mx. Mx is already given to us in the question, that it is equals to 2 plus 3. So minus 4 plus 3, I can say that it is equals to minus 1. This is the value of my. Similarly, I can calculate the value of variance, sigma square y, for the linear relation. Minus of 2x plus 3 is always equals to, for this sigma square y is equals to a square of sigma square x. This one is always equals to sigma square x. Sigma square is x, nothing but variance of x. So I can say that a square into variance of x. A square is equals to minus of 2 whole square, and variance of x is already given to us is equals to 2. So this is equals to 4 into 2. Answer is 8. So what we can conclude, that if n is given to us for the capital X, n is given to us, that n is 2,4. and y is given to us, which is minus 2x plus 3. I calculated the value of mu y, which is equals to minus 1, and I calculated the value of this sigma square y, or variance of y, which is equals to 8. So I can say that this probability of x greater than 1 is always equivalent to probability of x less than 1. 1 minus probability of x is less than 1 is equivalent to 1 minus this one is fx of 1. And fx of 1 is equals to phi of y minus my upon sigma y. 1 minus phi of y is equals to 1 minus of my. My is already calculated as minus 1, and sigma y is already calculated as 8, which is nothing but the variance. Don't get confused by this sigma square y term. This sigma square y term is the notation for the variance of y. So we will not looking for the sigma y is under root 8. This sigma y is whole equation sigma square y stands for variance of y, and this variance of y is nothing but equivalent to 8. So in all the cases, whenever we are asking to find the value of variance of y, which is always 8. This is 2 by 4. So 1 minus 1 by 2, 1 minus phi of 0.5, and 0.5 is already given to us, that 1 minus, it is already given to us that it is equals to 0.695. So let me write down the value. It is equals to 0.3085. So probability of x greater than 1 for Gaussian random variable capital Y is equals to 0.3085. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with eKida and subscribe to eKida.